don't know what to do. I feel so helpless. As I